memory chip in that.
Oh, okay.
I'll title this video Moving Day.
Okay, you missed the building. No excitement there.
Yeah. It costs too much to hit anything.
Ooh. Ooh, there we go. We're going to change your angle. That is Jeff. Covers a little more.
Hey, that's perfect.
I just hung up on there for a bus. Nope. Phone hung up for me.
Oh, there you go. Well, the nitrogen I shot into is holding up fine. The mains are just bopping along nicely. Looks like they're moving about that much.
Tire's got a little flat spot on.
Set for here. I'll get her moving. Well, you can really see the dust and the cobwebs, so. Though.
I don't think there's a hose over here in this other hangar, in the west hangar.
Is there even a hydrant over there?
I don't think so.
I was going to say, I don't recall seeing a water hydrant over there. Oh, but there is on the outside of the FBO, on that side.
So yeah.
Could just run a hose, you know, through the building. Like that and go butt in first.
Guess I should say tail.
heard the guy that owns this plane's a butthole. If we scratch it at all, he'll have our hides.
That's right. We just throw a little more dust on it, and he'll never know we're scratched.
That's true.
And there's its big brother.
Yep.
Lots of room. Oh yeah, you could have done that blindfolded. Well, I gotta get the helio in here. Yeah. Ooh, straighten her up there. Yeah. Can you see me?
Yeah, I see you. Thank you. Watch out, though.
I got it. About 6 foot. That's close enough. That's in snug.
Alrighty, Aphrodite. Got a new home for a couple of months.